When thinking of Australia, most people imagine sun and high temperatures. So we interviewed Australian slope snowboarder Johannes McAlpin to find out what it's like to practice winter sport in one of the hottest countries.
I'm from Australia and it's very hot there and people have the impression that everyone surfs and things like that. But we get snow. Our winter is about 4 months long, June, July, August, and September. So we have really good facilities there and people really enjoy their skiing and snowboarding. So, I mean, there's a lot of, the industry is small but very, very intimate and, you know, people enjoy it and they're willing to spend money on it and have a good time. Just on the East Coast though. No, so we train in the 4 months and then we go overseas to like North America and Europe and things like that, and it's really good and we get conditions and there's lots of snow there, but it's growing in Australia and we're seeing a lot of athletes from other countries now come to Australia in their off season to continue their training. I started skiing when I was very young and then that was from my parents, and then we used to go on the ski trips from Sydney down to the snow. It's about 4 hours, and we would go every couple weekends, and yeah, we had a lot of fun, and then we just kept going and going, and then we did it more and more. So I have been to Europe, I've been to America as well, and New Zealand. My biggest success would probably be competing at a World Cup. It's not my first international competition, but it's my first universite. Yeah, I flew in and then I thought it was really cool. I didn't expect as much snow as there is here. I thought it was going to be a lot warmer than it is, but it's nice, it's a cool place, and yeah, better than I expected. The biggest competition out here would probably be Norway or Canada. They have really strong snowboarders. My expectations of this competition would be just to compete and land a run and do my best.